Money can't
buy. No.
What about the 312,000?
Just a minute. What? Let's not play the side part,
Stiles. You created the greatest thing of all.
That the insurance industry of Britain had ever known.
Why did it go bust then?
Do you really want to know?
Yes.
Right. You shall be told. If you are prepared to listen, not if you are prepared to cross-examine, because this is a very poor cross-examination.
I don't think I'm prepared to have another one of your smoke screens, because we all observe the nature of
this. This is not
that
a smoke
I just
screen.
Want to come back to that basic point again,
yes.
Because this is what horrifies me, yes, about you. How can you hand over a company about June the 20th, yes, 1966, to someone else, sign a piece of paper,
yes,
and say that absolves you of legal responsibility?
Right.
Perhaps the Board of Trade aren't yet quick enough or clever enough to catch you on,
mm-hmm,
that. I hope they do.
Mm-hmm.
But how can you say that absolves you of moral responsibility?
By the simple, simple reason that you have forgotten that the man who took over was the managing director of the company from the day it was formed.
So?
And that he had run the company all the time.
You haven't.
Why did you bow?
Surely you know this.
Why did you bow?
Why did you
bow?
Why did you bow out, Mr.
Right.
Savant?
He'd run the company. He's therefore responsible.
I can only answer to one
He'd
person.
Run the company. He's therefore responsible for this collapse.
He is responsible for the management of the company.
And therefore for the collapse of the
I am
company.
Not prepared to put nail anybody
well,
else on the cross.
You're now saying that you have this man who's responsible.
And if
you
else
knew
on
him
the
for
cross,
10
you're
years, how on earth could you let him run this company? You have either to be stupid or dishonest.
Neither.
In
which?
God we
neither.
Trust, all
which? Neither. You have surely delegated responsibility in your time. You have surely delegated authority in your time. And if you've learned the basic principles of management, Mr. Frost, you'll know that when you delegate totally and fully.
But when you delegate, it assumes you're in authority. And if you're in authority, you take responsibility.
No.
Delegation is from above. When
Please.
A cabinet minister delegates to a civil servant, he carries the can.
Please.
When you delegate to somebody,
Please. I will suggest that you get practice of management or a few elementary books on the subject and study them first.
Let me just say one last question. You can look at these people,
yes,
here, widows, widowers, whoever they are,
yes,
and you can feel, I have no legal responsibility.
Right.
And I've signed a piece of paper and I have no moral responsibility,
right,
either. Thank you. And it's not really the way to end the series, but it's the end of the series.
Well done,
bye-bye.